At this hour, police are still looking for clues after a 25-year-old man is found dead in Fulton County. Police say the man was shot just before 8 last night off Feldwood Road. Officers found him lying in the road with a gunshot wound. Still no suspects in custody.